Hey y'all, it's JB. What I would like to do today, if it's quite alright with you, I would like to touch your face a whole bunch. I'd like to take some measurements of your face. And what I'd also like to do in addition to those two things is I would like to take a bunch of notes about what I'm feeling and measuring and observing. I think the reason for why I'm doing this is pretty obvious. I won't insult your intelligence by getting into a long explanation. I do have a little bit of oil that I'm going to be placing on my fingertips so that my fingers will just glide over the skin without doing any pulling or anything like that. It's gonna be just enough to lubricate my fingertips. It's not gonna make your face oily or greasy or anything like that, okay? Alright. So, to begin with, is it alright if I start observing your face and kind of gently palpating it in a few places? Okay, great. Thank you. So, get an idea of what I'm working with here. Just gently press, press, pressing. Okay. Gonna go across your brow area. Just press, 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 press. Okay. Just gonna kind of give your nose a very slow, gentle kind of boop. You tilt your chin up just a little bit. Okay. Beautiful. I love it. Alright. Can you look a little bit to the side? Okay. Now a little bit to that side. Good. Okay. Now, I need to make sure that your face muscles are reasonably well relaxed. So, I might give you a few little instructions here and there, like, can you give me a great big smile? Great. Okay. You can relax. Can you open your mouth in a great big yawn? Just give me a great big yawn. Good. Okay. Can you close your eyes and open your eyes? Good. One more time. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Good. Can you look up? Just look up at the ceiling for a moment. I'm gonna kind of... Okay? And look down. Good. Okay. I'm just gonna gently press my fingers against your temples here. Just gonna press. 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 Okay. Good. So, I think I'm going to begin by taking a few measurements and writing them down. And then I'm going to go ahead and get some of that oil on my fingertips and start doing a little exploration with my fingers, okay? Great. So, if you could just kind of keep your face still and relaxed as best you can. Okay, I'm going to measure in inches or millimeters today, or centimeters, that's kind of like the middle ground, right? It's not, but we're going to say it is. Okay, so I'm just going to bring this right up, and I'm going to start by bringing this across your forehead. Good. From one side to the other. Good. Just get that down real quick. I also want to get that same measurement, but like just sections of it. So if you can hold still for me, I'm just gonna... There. Now I want to get from this spot to this spot. Okay. From this spot to this spot. here, like top of your forehead to bridge of your nose right there. You know what? I'm just gonna kind of get in there and one more time. I wanna make sure I got that just right. Okay. From here to here. There's a section right here that I just want to get. Alright. Beautiful. Okay. The number dropped right out of my head. I'm gonna measure it again right here, and okay, that's what I would have guessed, but I wanted to be certain. Okay, point, here's the bottom. Okay, now I'm gonna get this tiny bit of oil onto my fingertips here. Okay. Again, starting with the forehead area, I'm just gonna kind of bring my fingers across here. Good. Same thing. Gliding my fingers over your brow. Good. I'm gonna focus a little more on okay. On this side. Go down here. Gonna write just a few notes about the tone, the muscle tone that I'm feeling, texture of your skin, things like that. You know how this works. Okay, so I'm gonna do this grip on a scale of, I'm gonna call that a tone. Beautiful. Now I'm going to be measuring just above and below your eyes. So grab my little tape measure again. Bring it quite close. We'll start on this side. I'm just going to... You can just... A little bit of movement isn't going to be a problem, but... Just kind of try to stay still. Maybe take some nice deep breaths. Just to help you relax. Same thing with the other eye. Okay, you can get right in there on the bottom here. Just kind of getting a proportion. Calculate the ratio. Okay, can you close your eyes for me? Even. Okay. Now I'm going to be kind of gently measuring across your eyelids. I'm not going to be like pressing them or anything, but I might be just, you might feel my fingertips very gently brushing them. So if you could please close your eyes, don't squeeze them shut, just kind of a relaxed closing of the eyes. I'm going to start the left side. If you can keep your eyes closed, please. I'm gonna move over to the other side and measure across. Beautiful. Alright. You can open your eyes if you'd like to. So the across. Do now get a little more oil on my fingertips. I'm going to be touching under your eye and just over. I'll be really careful and delicate. Don't you worry, I'm not going to hurt those beautiful eyes. So, if you could look up to start, I'm just going to go like this. Just under your eyes. There we go. How does that feel? Next, I'm going to be going just over your eyes. Could you go ahead and gently close your eyes again? I'm going to go this area here. Good. Okay. Now, it's up to you whether you want to have them open or closed, but I'm going to be sort of gently massaging just around the corners, outer corners of your eyes with these like little circles. Now I'm going to go over your eyebrow area right here, okay? Go over the brows like that. Good. Interesting. You've got some really nice muscle tone in your face. Have you been working out? Certainly feels like you. Let me go ahead and write down a few notes. Palpating area above the skin. Alright, going to be taking some measurements across your cheeks. So I'll start over here on the left side. I'm going to go across the top area, then the middle cheek, and then kind of along the bottom. So if you can hold quite still. Let me adjust this. And get the other side. I've been doing this long enough that I can usually predict pretty accurately what the measurements are going to be. Of course, I still go ahead and measure anyway to be sure, because that's just scientific. What I love about your face is that no one's face is perfectly symmetrical on both sides, but yours is asymmetrical in this subtle but just barely noticeable way that I absolutely love. It's, I don't know. You know, sometimes if someone's face is too perfect, it almost looks uncanny or impersonal. Yours is just enough so that it's like, it's a beautiful face, but it has that quality of like realness and character. You don't just look beautiful, you look like an interesting person, too. Does that make sense? I'm gonna get in here and... okay. Make sure I'm getting this exact spot, too. Over here. Good. For the record, that's exactly what I guessed it was gonna be. To the measurement on the other side than I thought it was going to be. On the bottom. Okay. Good. Calculate some ratios real quick. Nothing too complicated. Yeah. That's what I thought. Beautiful. Okay. Now, getting a little bit more of that oil on my fingertips. Working it in. Warming it up. I'm just gonna be smoothing my fingers over your cheeks, okay? moment. There's a specific way I like to glide over your skin because of the, do the same on the other side. Just a moment, I'm gonna go ahead and take some more notes. What I'd like to do next is get a measurement kind of just going all along the top of your head here. I am noticing a little bit of what looks like muscle tension in your forehead, temple, brow area. So what I'd like to try doing first, before I take any measurements, is massage the temples for a little bit, just so we can soften and relax the muscles in your forehead and get a more accurate measurement, okay? Alright, so I'm getting a little more oil on my fingertips. On my fingers here, I'm just gonna... Okay. Now, if you wouldn't mind, taking a few deep breaths for me and hold and out. Good. In. Breathe at your own pace now, but as best you can if it's comfortable. Try to keep those breaths even and deep. Just get it in there. Nice. I can already see the muscles in your forehead relaxing. My fingers across the top here. 2, 3. Okay, again at the temples. we're ready to go ahead and measure. So if you can do me a favor just to get a little bit more rested state, can you lift your eyebrows up as high as you can? Good. Okay, let them relax. Okay, now can you look up? Look down. Good. Look to one side. Look to the other. Good. Look at me. Beautiful. Okay, now I'm gonna get right in there and take a few different measurements. Okay. Now, from the center all the way over to the area, just above, I'm gonna right in. Good. The other side. Let's call it. Now, I'm going to take a few more measurements from the top of your forehead area down to some specific points in your brow area. So if you could just hang in there for just a little bit longer. Out of the first time. Okay, so side was Annie. A couple more, I'm gonna get it right here. Good. And here. Beautiful. Interesting was similar to okay, yeah. Okay. Now, what I'd like to do is I would like to just kind of gently run my fingers over your forehead. I think we're about done with the measurements that I need now. Down here. Just want to make sure I get your face into a nice, relaxed day. Look at those dimples again. Okay. I still want to get, I feel like I didn't get the most accurate measurement of, I'm thinking just the way your muscles, the way everyone's facial muscles are structured. Maybe if I massage just behind your ear on both sides, that might loosen up the muscles enough for me to get that more precise measurement I'm looking for. Okay? Alright, so just gonna get in behind this ear. I see those muscles in your face relax, but it's enough to make a difference in my measurements. So, there we go. Let me go ahead and get my tape measure. I'm gonna get in right over here. Did I get all the measurements I wanted? Good. Did I get your... Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, so... Thank you for letting me massage. Measure your face. I really appreciate it. As you know, I absolutely love your face. Settle into some nice deep relaxation. I'm gonna finish up here, but please let me know if you'd like to do this again. I'd be more than happy. Thank you for spending this time with me, and I look forward to hanging out again sometime soon. Okay. Bye.